What I'm mostly receiving from the project is physical therapy for Eric. They are the ones that help him to start walking and talking. I would like him just walk and talk better, so when he is older, he can help me as I have helped him. The operation he's going to receive is to remove one extra finger that he has on one hand, two extra fingers on the other hand, and one extra toe on his foot. I feel happy because sometimes I'm ashamed when I go out with him that children stare, as if he were something weird. He's learning a lot. He's much friendlier now and helpful. Sometimes he helps me to do some chores. More than anything, I hope he learns to speak well. He is very smart. He has Bardet Biedl syndrome. He cannot talk well or write. That's his disability, along with growing problems. You know, he's 15 years old now and should be a lot taller. He has his limitations. The project helps him with his language skills. They also help him to read. He gets along with them, and they love him very much.
I'm Susana Ceballos. I work as a tutor at this project, and I've been here for about 3 years. Eric is a very special kid. He enjoys participating in every activity. There are some things he can do and others that are more complicated for him, but nothing ever keeps him from trying.
My name is Nancy Ceballos. I've been working here for about 9 years. When I first came here, I thought he wouldn't live longer than 8 years. He couldn't walk or even stand by himself, but now he walks and even runs. It is still hard for him, but he does.
Él se llama Eric Aconda, mi hermano, y tiene 15 años. Y también él es generoso.
Especial de Eric.
Eric's special gift is the way he is as a human being, the way he attracts others, and the affection he earns from other people.
I see him as a very special someone, and not because of his disabilities, but because of his charisma and the place he's earned in the hearts of this community.
I tell people with a special needs child, don't give up, because God has given a very special child. These children are the most wonderful thing. Don't hide your special needs children from the world.